Good morning, Pleasantville Panthers, and welcome to today's edition of the Daily Panther. We're your hosts, Nicholas DiGilio
and Patrick Wilson.
And today is Friday, March 17th. Happy St. Patrick's Day.
Before we dive into today's news, let's take a moment to wish a very happy birthday to Ashley Ruano, Daniel Ficillo, and Anthony DeNoble, who will be celebrating their special day this weekend.
As you may already know, March is Women's History Month. Throughout the month, we celebrate the incredible achievements of women throughout history and recognize the impact they have made on our world today.
Tonight and tomorrow night are the last two chances to see our amazing high school production of Bye Bye Birdie. If you haven't already, be sure to get your tickets at showtix4u.com before they sell out.
In other news, the Pleasantville Mountain Biking Team is looking for new members in grades 6 through 12. Practices will start in March at Graham Hills, so be sure to check out the posters throughout the school for more information or email pleasantvillemtbteam@gmail.com to get involved.
Attention all Honor Society members. The PHS Honor Society induction ceremony is coming up on Monday, March 27th. In the auditorium at 7:30 p.m. Also, the World Language Induction Ceremony will take place at 7 p.m. in the library. Make sure you mark your calendars.
Women's History Month quote of the day. The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. Eleanor Roosevelt.
Here's your daily fun fact. Did you know that a group of flamingos is called a flamboyance?
That's all for today's news. Thank you for watching the Daily Panther, and I hope you have a fantastic day.